In this video, I'm going to show you the best defense for trips tight end in Madden 22. This is a match concept that I cannot wait to break down, so let's just jump into the video. If you're new, be sure to subscribe. Also, I'll let you know we're going to be talking about 3-3-5 will, but you can actually learn this out of my match defensive game plan. I've put whole game plan together, whole defensive system based around utilizing match coverage like cover 3 match, cover 4 palms, cover 4 quarters, cover 6 invert. All of those coverages that are kind of slept on, most people may not understand what they do. We actually put a whole game plan or whole tutorial ebook together for it. So if you want to get that ebook, I'm going to put a link to that in the description. But I also want to let you know that if you want to get access to every ebook that I've released so far in Madden 22, which at this point is 13 ebooks, and if you want to get access to every ebook that I'm going to release in the future, be sure to sign up for my Patreon membership. My Patreon membership is just 10 bucks a month. And it allows you to get instant access to all the guides that I've already released and all the guides that I'm going to release. So I'm going to put a link to that in the description. If you're interested, be sure to sign up for that. But the play we're going to be coming out in and the play that we're going to be talking about in this video is we are going to be talking about the cover 4 quarters out of the nickel 3-3-5 will. Now, this is going to apply to pretty much every cover 4 quarters, but I absolutely love the 3-3-5 will for the way that the formation works. And we have a whole ebook on 3-3-5 will as well in that Patreon membership. So cover 4 quarters is the play that we're going to be coming out in. And all we're going to do is pinch our defense. I like to run this guy off. And then we're just going to simply manually back up the corner on the backside. We're just going to use this guy right here. We're going to use a standard kind of 4 down lineman rush. And I'm going to show you how to defend one of my favorite concepts in trips tight end, which is this PA counter go play. So all we're simply going to do is our guy Whitehead here is going to be playing in responsibility or in reference to the circle receiver in the trips, or the most inside player of the trips tight end. So in this example here, it's going to be Scotty Miller. And we're just going to simply open our hips to this side. And if Scotty Miller goes vertical, we're going to take him man-to-man. If he doesn't go vertical, then we're going to look back and we're going to see what's going on the right side of the field. So what you're going to see here, PA counter go, he goes vertical. We're going to follow him up the seam. And as you can see, pretty much the gist of this play is completely bagged. Now I want to go over another very popular concept out of the trips tight end. It's called spaceship, I believe. And this is how you're going to run it. So you see, this is basically how the play works. And again, we're going to basically give the same pre-snap look. We're going to pinch our defense. We're going to move this guy down just to kind of bluff blitz him. We're going to, and then manually back off. And then I like to go ahead and crash my line out so that I'm going to get a better pass rush, get better sheds with those 4 down linemen. So you see here, I'm going to be standing kind of right in here. And again, I'm going to open up here. And now I'm just reading the 3-rec. If the 3-rec goes to tight end, then I can feel free to go to the slant. But generally, as a rule, is if that slot, if he goes underneath me on a slant, a drag, or an in route, something like that, I'll typically pass him off to the quarter flat. And then I'm going to look to that tight end coming back on the post. So let me show you how that's going to work one more time. Again, we're just going to set up a simple route combination. It's one of the most popular route combinations in the entire game. And again, all we're going to do is I like to go ahead and just pinch my defense and then manually back off the corner on the left just so I don't get bombed. And then I'm going to come over here just like this. And what you're going to see, again, I'm going to open up. Oh, he goes underneath. So now I'm going to work back to this post. And I mean, please tell me what is open in the replay. As you can see, we've completely bagged everything in this formation. Now, what about a traditional flood to the trip side? We're going to show that in this next port here. We're going to go to the play PA slot corner. This is one of the best match beaters in the entire game. We're going to curl here. We've got a corner big time flood concept on this backside. And again, we're going to do the same exact setup. We're just going to bring that guy down just so it looks like we're blitzing, so they have to kind of maybe block somebody or whatever. Now we're going to again open our hips. We see, oh, he's going vertical, and we're going to follow him to the corner. And as you can see, the rest of the defense completely suffocates this concept, and we're able to get the stop. This is by far my favorite way to defend the majority of what people like to do out of the trips tight end formation. Now, let me give you one last example of a concept that I need to go over, and that is what if they put a skinny post on the field? So in this example right here, you're going to see that I'm going to have my spaceship concept, and then I'm also going to have this guy on a post. So again, we're just going to bring this guy down, crash our line up, and manually back that guy off. Again, we're going to kind of open our hips. He goes underneath. Now we're just going to go to the tight end. As you can see right there, and my user kind of messed up, but you want to stay on the tight end in that. You got to trust your match concept to be able to guard the post vertical. If you have a good corner out there, let's say, for example, my recommendation, if you're going to run match, if you're going to be a defensive player in Madden 22, make sure you're building a Cowboys theme team in Mutt. If you have a Cowboys theme team, they have 2 corners that are 98 speed. They're going to be able to make that play over the top on the post, just like I just showed you. And I want to go over one more concept. This is kind of a oldie but a goodie out of the trips tight end. This is the basically the curl flat play with the post. So you see here, this is what it kind of looks like. And again, we're going to follow the same basic rules. So this guy goes down here. We're going to manually kind of move that back. If you ever want to blitz that middle linebacker, you certainly can. Just make sure you're lurking over the middle. But what you're going to see is, again, we're going to open up. Okay, he's going vertical, so we're going to take him. And as you can see there, the running back gets matched man-to-man, and they have to make a congested throw. You got acrobats on your field. You're going to be getting more picks, and they're going to get completions. And that right there is how you can use the cover four quarters, use the match defense to be able to absolutely shut down a lot of the meta concepts that the best of the best players are going to be using from trips tight end. Now, obviously, we've got a ton more detail in our ebook. I would really encourage you to get that. If you only bought one of my ebooks all season long, I would really encourage you to get that defensive guide. It's something kind of the culmination of the last 3 years. Been doing a lot of studying on the match defense, trying to learn exactly how I want to run it against some of the best players in the world. This is how you run it where it works. It's not just something we're going to use in weekend league. It's not just something we're going to use in mud head-to-head. This is a defense that you can actually run in tournaments and win money games with. So I want to thank you for watching this video. And like I said, if you want to get instant access to every ebook that I've released so far in the Madden 22 season, and every ebook that I'm going to release while your subscription is active, I would encourage you to sign up for my Patreon. I'm going to put a link to that down in the description below. So head on down to the description if you want to learn more about this defense. Go over to the Patreon, sign up for just 10 bucks a month. Remember, you can cancel whenever you want, and you're going to get instant access to not just the match defense, but every guide that I've released so far in Madden 22 and every guide that I'm going to release while your subscription is active. So thanks for watching this video. And if you want to sign up for that Patreon, it is down in the description below.